Do you want sherbet?
Oh, well, that's like cold. A lager, do.
Lager?
Yeah, you're late tonight, okay?
I get more exhausted doing a stint at that Samaritan's than I do working on the stall. More in here.
Yeah, I don't. Here you go. You all right for tomorrow lunchtime?
Yeah.
You don't have to jump, you know, when the master calls. Blimey, just said you was exhausted.
Mentally tired, Pete, that's all.
That stands to reason, doesn't it? Concentrating on your mind all the time, keeping them talking.
Yeah, that takes some doing sometimes and all. Mind you, there's somebody could rub it on all night, no problem.
Yeah, rather talk to myself than talk to a stranger. Yeah, I'll get that down your scrag. Well, how'd it go tonight, then?
Well, I had a couple of cranks to start off with, but I gave them to the bloke on the other phone. Then I had the usual, you know, lonely people, short of love, short of money. But then I had one, really got through to me.
Yeah? Well, how'd it go then?
I can't go into detail, Pete.
Oh, come on, Kath, it's just between me and you. I won't go any further.
Well, it wasn't an heavy sort of call or anything like that. She was worried where she was at, scared about the future. She was obviously a young girl. It's just, she seemed familiar somehow, that's all.
That stands to reason, isn't it? You had to talk to somebody, you know, before long.
But when I said to her about coming to the centre for to have a coffee and a chat, and that she just rang off.
Yeah, well, I can understand that. I mean, wild horses wouldn't drag me to the phone, let alone talk to a stranger face to face. Nah, it's out of order, that.
You don't have to, do you? You got your own personal Samaritan sitting right here. What's your problem?
Well, you see, my problem is I've got this wife who's so busy with every other Tom, Dick and Harry's problems. Got no time for me, has she?
Right, see you there.
That's it. Michelle, have a look at Dot, will you? She looks like she's about to give birth.
What's up with her, eh?
Don't ask me. She bit the ladies 3 times, did she come in?
Joking.
Anyway, how are you doing?
Not too bad.
Got over Wixie and that.
Good mates, Kath, always will be.
You're not worried so much about your mum anymore, are you?
No, she's good as gold. 5 minutes, max. Look, Kathy, why the concern?
I'm just asking. Is everything all right with Michelle, is it?
As far as I know, yeah.
Oh, that's good. I mean, she had a lot on her plate and all, didn't she?
Look, Kathy, I'm all right, Tina's all right, and Michelle's all right. Is in here, isn't she?
I suppose so.
Oh, look at that!
You're going to be fit for the darts?
I've got to be, haven't I? I'm captain.
Here, Paul, you know you were great in practice.
Yeah?
The old Dagmar would be offering a transfer fee for you.
What, like the Walford Wallies, boy? I'd be lucky if I could hit the wall tonight, the way my eyes keep crossing.
Oh, you'll be all right, mate. Anyway, it's only for a laugh, isn't it?
Yeah.
Paul, is everything all right with Michelle?
Yeah, here they got up to have some tea for the day, took Vicky up on the train.
Oh, good.
Hello. Don't get up. I'm coming for my washing. I just wanted a word.
All right.
I'll leave you to it then, all right? See you then.
See you later on, Kath. Dot, are you with us? Dot, come on.
Come on, Dot. We want to do well tonight, all right?
Well, I always do me best.
Well, we want to do well for Pauline's sake. She played like a dream the other night.
Don't expect too much of me tonight, Kath.
What's all this? You lot need a pep talk. Get your fingers out and get stuck in and play as if you mean it.
Dennis, this is not football. We are playing fair, right? This is supposed to be a friendly.
Just play a win. Stop prattin' around.
She's off again.
Oi, slap her wrist.
Right then, ladies, shall we start? Gather up. Dot!
Hey,
come on!
What? Dean, give Paul a small gym while you pepper up a bit. Just a small one, though. Banging on her.
She'll be okay. It's Dot needs a large one.
Come on, Dot, it's your throw.
Hold on.
Dot, will you concentrate? If we win this leg, we'll remember Charles.
Oh, what a nuisance.
Oh, Dot, you're supposed to get your own arrows.
Oh, I can. I've been waiting patiently all night. Thank you. Oh, Dot, I told you to pick lucky sweet. I can't go wrong.
Look, come on, Dot. It's like Pauline. It's the last one.
Oh, Dan, look after me weedings, will you? It's all out me.
Stick them in the jar.
Hey, Dan, it's me lucky weed.
Shut up. Go on, Pauline, you can do it. Yes! Well done, the queen. I love the opposition. Better luck next time.
Please, please,
I am, darling. Last year to turn out of the house, Pauline.
Thanks, Dennis. I don't know what come over me.
Well, whatever it was, you've certainly put the Queen Vic back on the map.
Cheers, Kat.